Chapter 27.
"Bury the seeds?" Brenda cried. "Bury them?" The four of them moved in closer. They formed a tight circle around me. I glanced nervously around, searching the woods for the best path to escape, but they had me trapped. "Are you sure you are a commander?" Ward demanded. David and Jared sneered at me. "A creep commander would never tell us to bury their dandy seeds," Jared said menacingly. Ward stuck his face up close to mine. "Prove you are a commander," he ordered. "Yes, prove you are a creep," David cried. "Prove it! Prove it!" All four of them began to chant. I gasped and tried to back away, but they had me surrounded. "Prove it! Prove it!" And as they chanted, they began to change once again. Their skin grew bumpy and turned bright purple. They had slid into their heads, and their jaws stretched into long, toothy snouts. "Prove it! Prove it!" they chanted. "Prove that you're a creep!" I stared at them, unable to move, unable to run. What could I do? "Prove you're a creep," they demanded. "Prove it, now!" Eyes flashing wildly, purple bumps quivering all over their bodies, they slithered toward me, and I knew I was doomed. 28. Next time, peeps. And this story is really getting freaking good.